Autotrader recently found that 1 in 3 dog owners would take their pup into account while buying a vehicle. But how do you know what kind of car is best for your canine? We're sniffing out the best cars for dogs on The Lowdown.
Thankfully, our dogs don't drive our cars, but that doesn't mean they shouldn't be a priority when it comes to our wheels.
So we found that dog owners, actually 1 in 3, would consider the kind of car they get to go along with having a dog.
Executive editor at Autotrader, Brian Moody, is giving us 3 options. First up, the best new cars.
Cars with a large open cargo area like a wagon or an SUV, that kind of thing. Relatively low to the ground with a large hatchback door.
So if you're in the market for a new motor, your mutt would be happiest in a car like the Nissan Kicks.
We also think that the Subaru Crosstrek is a good one. It's got all-wheel drive. You can go off-road.
If a new car isn't in the budget this year, next on our list, the best used cars.
The Honda Fit is a good one. It's inexpensive, new or used. It gets great gas mileage, and it has that low floor that's important.
Brian says stay away from cars that are lifted high off the ground.
Older dogs and small dogs can't jump. Everyone thinks of dogs in the back of a pickup truck, that kind of thing, but that's kind of hard on their joints to jump from a certain height.
If you love the car you have, at number 3, retrofit your car.
There are accessories that you can get either from the dealership or from the manufacturer or just from your local pet store that can make it easier to live with the dog.
Volvo makes a dog gate for the trunk of your car so your pup is protected.
You can also get things like a splash-proof water bowl that makes it so the dog can have his water in the car and it won't make a mess. That plus seat covers can make it so that you can adapt your car to your pet without really having to get a new car.
There are even car hammocks for your dog to protect your seats. Now, if we could only teach them to wash the car after they get it messy. Finding the best car for Fido is on The Lowdown.